System Insights offers new, predictive capabilities directly on Windows Server. This brief video will give you the information you need to understand and use these capabilities.
A capability is a machine learning or statistics model that analyzes system data to give you increased insight into your deployments. When managing these capabilities, you'll immediately notice that each capability provides a result for each prediction.
All capabilities report a basic status, and the status description provides a capability-specific explanation. In this case, these descriptions explain if and when you'll exceed the available capacity. Because each capability uses the same basic statuses to describe a prediction, you can easily and systematically manage many capabilities, even as new ones are added. You can also visualize the prediction outputs for the default capabilities. Just click on each capability, which shows you rich, interactive graphs. This complements the verbal explanation in the status description, and you can even hover on these to see individual data points. Some of you may have noticed that two of the four default capabilities analyze multiple objects. Both the volume and networking capabilities forecast across multiple network adapters and multiple volumes. For these capabilities, the overall status reflects the most severe individual status across all volumes or all network adapters. System Insights also stores the last 30 prediction results. Use the History section to quickly see past results and long-term prediction trends. You can invoke a capability at any time to update the results. Click the Invoke button at the top of the landing page, and each capability should finish in just a few seconds. The latest results should be immediately visible. You may have also noticed that each capability has an associated state. Right now, all of the capabilities are enabled. If you disable a capability, that capability can no longer be invoked. Lastly, in addition to invoking a capability on demand, you can also set periodic predictions. Navigate to Settings at the top of your screen, and you can see the current schedule for a capability here. In this case, this capability is using the default schedule, which is every day at 3 a.m. This ensures that the predictions don't interfere with the critical workloads on your machine. You can easily adjust the schedule to fit your exact needs. For example, you can select specific days of the week or prediction intervals. That's a quick overview of how to understand and manage the capabilities in System Insights. Check it out today by installing the latest Windows Server Insider Preview build, and let us know what you think.